Are you injured?
Nah, I'm fine. Still kicking ass and taking names. But I gotta figure out what's wrong with one of the natives and then treat him.
Hold on, I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
Well, he's got fever, chills, and the shakes. I don't know shit about this stuff. You need to tell me what to do.
Sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the cinchona tree. There's a grove of them on a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
No shit. Tree bark? Thanks, Doc.
We're done.
Ah!
it's here. This will come in handy. What do we got here?
Sweet!
Guess I have all I need.
Thank you.
Fuck me, I need to get my ass to the gym. And I used to be a professional fucking athlete. This will help your brother.
What is this? No medicine?
This is medicine, dumbass.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
You have something for my son. Bring it to me. Come here. To talk to me.
This is for your kid. It'll help him.
What is this? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
I talked to a doctor, and she said this'll do the trick. It's just as good as medicine.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now what do you want?
I'm looking for a map that belongs to Marcus.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.